Hello, everybody. This is Augie, and I've got Z-Box and my Geekbox. Both boxes come from the Hut Group, but we're going to compare them, see which is the better box. Weight-wise, the Z-Box is a little heavy. These boxes are for November. While I'm opening them up, hit that subscribe button down below, and you'll get notified of any upcoming videos. Which one should I? Let's start with my Geekbox, just because it's lighter. Okay. There. As we go along, leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you think. What you'd like to see, what you think of each of these boxes. And I tell you right now, there's an item in here that I just gave away to my daughter at Christmas in her stocking. So, that I got from another box. So let's start with that. So, I got another Pikachu hat. So, can't get rid of it, I guess. It just keeps coming back. Next, we've got the shirt. Let's see, what is this? Sons of Alderaan, Rebel Scum. So, Sons of Anarchy. And they've changed it to Sons of Alderaan. And Rebel Scum. There you go. Star Wars reference, of course. Next. We've got Gingerbread Man Plus. Okay, they're going for the Christmas theme, but the box doesn't arrive till Christmas is over, so that was kind of a fail. I think there's one item left. No, there's two. There's a pen here. My Geek Box. 25. Oh man. 25 cents insert coins to play. So it's a doesn't say what the theme is on there. That's new and different, I guess. And the last item looks like a calendar. Yeah, a 2018 calendar. Breaking Bad. And here's the pictures for the months. I like the shirt. Might hang the calendar up downstairs. I don't know. Let's see what the other box has in store for us. Gotta tell you, I was not greatly impressed. I did like the shirt. The pen's pretty good quality, it looks like. But otherwise, yeah. Okay, Z-Box, let's see what you got in store for us. It's heavier. Okay. There we go. Don't tell me what's inside. Let's see. Right on top, I got some famous bubble wrap. The shirt wrapped around something, so if I can get this out of here. I don't know if it was supposed to be wrapped together, but okay, I like this shirt. It looks a little big, but Serenity, of course, from the TV show Firefly. Mid-bulk Transportation Class B Service and Repair Manual. I like that. And that was one of my favorite characters. I don't remember the character's name, but the girl who played the engineer on Serenity. And this was what's really heavy. The Star Wars travel mug. It feels like it's loaded up with something. It's a licensed product, very nice, very heavy. That's why it was wrapped in the shirt, so it wouldn't get broken. Okay, next up. Oh, I really like this. A Star Wars knit cap. Beanie. Okay, let's do this. I like that. I think I might have found a new favorite hat. Okay. And finally, a pop. Shoot in me. The Blind Monk from Star Wars. Rogue One. Here's one of the infinite Star Wars pops that are out there. Oh my goodness, a huge assortment of Star Wars pops. That ain't all of them. I like this guy. Very nice. Very nice. I like that. So, okay, here's, let me turn the camera down just a tad. Here's my geek box. We have the Pikachu hat. The plushie, the pin, a calendar, and a shirt. And in Z-Box, we had the really, I wish you could feel that, must be sand in the bottom or something, really heavy, Star Wars travel mug. It's just a barcode. So you got the travel mug, the beanie, the Funko Pop, and a t-shirt. There's more items in the geek box, but the quality of the items and the value of the items, I think, is higher in Z-Box. This is like a repeat. This is something that just keeps giving. I'm lucky I've only gotten two of them. I know people have gotten five, six, or more. And this, and a little throwaway calendar. So you got a t-shirt, really, and that's like every item in the Z-Box is good. So for my money, I think I'm going with the Z-Box. But you let me know down below, which do you think is the better value? And let me know in the comments you have down below. Thumbs up, thumbs down. Please like and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Have a wonderful day.